Norgine, a leading European specialist pharmaceutical company, recently celebrated the 50th anniversary of its manufacturing site in Hengoed. To find out more, we spoke to Peter Stein of Norgine.
Norgine is a leading European specialist pharma company. So we focus on developing, manufacturing, and then marketing innovative pharmaceutical products across the European marketplace. We've been created for about 110 years, and in 2018, we helped over 23 million patients and really focused on bringing innovative products that change patient healthcare. We've got two manufacturing sites, one in Wales and one in France, and we also use a large number of third-party suppliers to provide those products. We're really celebrating by just thanking the employees, the staff who are currently there, and the staff who've helped us over the last 50 years. We started with really small beginnings. You know, at the time, I think we had about a dozen employees in Wales, and today we have almost 400. We started with very small products, and today we produce more than 30 million packs of medicine every single year at that site. And we wanted to both acknowledge the contribution of everybody at the site, but also to stress to them the importance of what they do to patients. So we brought in some patient representatives and really tried to focus on what everybody does to contribute to patient care and to improve patient care. So I think it was a very positive event. Not every site has 50 years, and it was an opportunity to just celebrate that.